Hi, my name is Carrie Lancaster, and I'm the IB coordinator at Oscar Smith High School. IB is unique because it is an international program, which means it is found all over the world, and the IB classes you take at Oscar Smith High School are also taken by students in over 150 different countries. IB is an accelerated academic program, so you take advanced courses in all subject areas, including foreign language, for all 4 years of high school. It is a well-rounded program that strengthens your knowledge in all areas, so you are prepared for anything you may want to do in college and beyond. IB strengthens critical and creative thinking skills and empowers you to become strong communicators and apply what you've learned in new and different ways to solve problems. It emphasizes personal growth as well, encouraging you to become involved in your schools and communities. In IB, you will grow both academically and personally. If you love school, love learning, and want to be surrounded by students and teachers who love it as much as you do, then IB is the program for you. Come join us.
IB. Where do you even start? IB is an all-inclusive program that teaches students how to understand the perspectives of almost any person you come across and how to apply what you've learned in the classroom to the world around us. We learn to ask questions and to take risks to challenge ourselves to find out these answers on our own.
Its entire purpose is to enhance your creative aspects, your analysis aspects, anything that has to do with your academics. IB's mission is to enhance that and encourage that.
It's amazing how you can grow academically. I also love the classes that are offered, especially many AP classes, higher level art classes, while you're still able to take elective classes like music and photography.
IB teaches you more about the world while also teaching you more about yourself in the process too.
My favorite thing about the IB program is that the program really teaches you how to learn. What I mean by that is when you go in your freshman year, you're faced with a different type of academic rigor, but the resources and teachers that you have really help you learn different skills and strategies that will help you learn faster and overall better.
My favorite thing about IB is the relationships that you form. You're with the same kids in the same classes and you just form such tight-knit bonds. You have a friend group of 60 people you can just rely on and count on.
My favorite part of this program is the people I am surrounded by and how we almost immediately became a family. We all acknowledge that we have our own ups and downs, but my peers and teachers in this program are always there with open ears and minds to help me through any struggle or issue I come across. In this program, you are never alone.
The faculty and the students are there to help you, and the environment allowed me to thrive so much.
My advice to those interested in this academy is to take your chance. Shoot your shot. The reward is much greater than the risk, and I promise you, you will not regret it.
My advice to IB students is to never be worried about your grades, because the teachers there are here to help. IB teachers are so amazing. They help you along the way. They allow you to grow.
There are two things I want to tell you guys if you are interested in joining IB. Number one, learn your time management. Number two, the teachers are very nice, and they will help you from being overwhelmed.
As for advice I would give to students who are interested in the IB program, definitely do your research. I think that you should try to talk to students or reach out to students who are in each of the academies so that you get the best out of your 4 years in high school.
try it. I mean, it really is an amazing experience that will help you so, so much. It's probably the best decision I've ever made. That sounds so corny.
If you are a risk taker, an inquisitor, a problem solver, or even simply just curious, this is the program for you. If you are seeking a change and a challenge that will be all in all rewarding, the International Baccalaureate Program will do exactly that and more. You should apply to this program because we need more youth speaking up for those who cannot. You have a voice that can make a difference. And IB will show you all those steps, tools, and tricks to mold our world into a more accepting one. Sure, there may be some difficult learning curves along the way. Trust me, I know. But know that diamonds are made under pressure. Thank you. Hope to see you all soon.
I'm Heather Ott, the Science and Medicine Academy Coordinator at Deep Creek High School. In the upcoming video, you will hear about the opportunities for great courses, field trips, job shadowing, and internships that are offered to our students through the Science and Medicine Academy. But what I like most about the SMA is the fact that all of our students are involved, whether it is through volunteering, clubs, class officer, SCA, music program, or sports. I'm very proud that this program allows our students to become well-rounded and balanced individuals. The key to your success begins with you. Look at the opportunities you will have next year for high school. The SMA is looking to open new doors for you that were not previously available. So if you are interested in science or medicine, take the chance and apply. If you're accepted, then you have the choice of where you will attend high school next year. Whether that is your home school or you become a Hornet. You will never know unless you try. I look forward to seeing your applications and enjoy the video.
Has SMA given me the best relationships and experiences I've ever had. It has taught me my strengths, my weaknesses, prepared me for my future career, and showed me my passions. It also taught me that my life isn't about me. It's about what I can do for others. This has instilled a great sense of service and community in me, which got me into my dream school. Go Hokies! But most importantly, it taught me to persevere in the face of struggle, and I will take that with me forever. So thank you, SMA, for everything. Thank you.
is why am I glad I joined SMA. In all honesty, the friendships, the teachers, the classes, the internships, the job shadowing, the field trips, all of that has provided me such amazing experiences that I know I wouldn't have received if I had gone to my home school. So what I'm trying to say is, you will not be disappointed if you join SMA.
The job shadowing and internship that's required, it helps you have that hands-on experience to, you know, solidify your decision that, you know, whatever career path you chose is the one that you want to partake in. They also have a number of different science courses ranging from biogenetics and engineering to animal science, so people can really play around in different fields and see what they want to be. And to me, honestly, out of all of the academies in Chesapeake, SMA is the best one because it not only helps you discover what you want to be, it helps you discover yourself. And I feel like that's one of the most important things that you can have in life. So.
SMA has definitely introduced me to a lot of like-minded people who share a lot of my same goals and ideals. And I think being in that kind of stimulating environment has not only motivated me the past 4 years, but introduced me to a lot of new things that I never would have seen or experienced had I been anywhere else.
It would have helped me find many competitions to compete in, many clubs to join. They actually helped me get an internship under the chair of computer science at Old Dominion University, which is huge. And that's also where I developed an app, Twint, and go on and win a congressional award. And so with that, the academy is wonderful, taking your ideas and your interests and then pushing out on something productive where I wouldn't have had the opportunity to do somewhere else. And so for that, sincerely thank the academy.
I'm Meredith Strahan, the Governor's STEM Academy Coordinator. The Governor's STEM Academy is a four-year program that focuses on engineering and technology, programming and software development, and global entrepreneurship and technology. While students complete classes in their pathway, they are encouraged to take the other highly specialized career and technical education courses within the Academy, as they all complement one another. But the Academy is about so much more than specialized career and technical education courses. It's about leadership. It's about extended learning opportunities. It's about growing and becoming the best version of yourself. The Governor's STEM Academy has produced Grizzly Medal of Distinction winners, school valedictorians, salutatorians, DECA and TSA local, regional, and state officers, national winners for TSA and DECA, class presidents, and class officers. How is this done? Formal, collaborative, culminating presentations in every class, resume writing and interviewing skills, internships, field trips, and every opportunity one could ever imagine. But don't just take my word for it. Why STEM? Well, because every job, every future career will benefit from the critical thinking skills of a STEM education, because every educational endeavor will include collaboration and leadership. A STEM education will open every door.
STEM is a place where I can advance my education and learn things that you would never otherwise be taught anywhere else. It kind of opens doors to things that you wouldn't really get at any other normal high school, and really gives you an opportunity to challenge yourself.
To me, STEM is a place where you can express yourself and learn about new things with different people from all over the area.
The STEM Academy means I can be myself without being embarrassed. It's a judgment-free zone. I can be that cool nerd. In a sense, I'm able to express myself in a healthy way, and I'm able to feel smart and be smart without being judged, and it's my favorite part about it.
To me, STEM is a place where I can pursue my passion in engineering and develop more skills to be further prepared for the real world.
I'm a member of the entrepreneurship strand, as well as a member of the IT strand. So I got to see how both of those mingle well together, and it just opened so many doors for me.
STEM Academy has offered me the opportunity to learn several different disciplines of engineering. There has been many different activities and field trips that I've enjoyed going on that have just furthered my interest in the field of engineering.
The things that I've been introduced to, specifically in the engineering pathway for me, Autodesk Inventor, and some of those things aren't taught till college in a lot of places, and so some of those opportunities that I've been given now are fantastic.
STEM has given me opportunities from field trips to internships. I've been able to explore my passion and learn more about myself and help others along the way.
The STEM Academy has offered me many opportunities, one of them being DECA. DECA is a business organization, and last April I got to go to Orlando, Florida for the national program, and I got to compete.
The STEM Academy has offered me many opportunities, including TSA, which is the Technology Student Association, which I am currently the regional vice president of.
I've taken charge in so many different opportunities that have been presented to me. I've gained so much confidence just being in STEM.
So one of the special things about STEM is that you get to interact with a lot of the other Grassfield students, and you don't just get confined to your STEM students, so you get to make a lot of friends inside and outside of STEM.
I like how it's integrated into the other classes that everybody else is in. I'm not separated from other people. I just feel like I'm a part of this place, and I've definitely made sure that my voice is heard. I definitely do enjoy the Grassfield experience.
Apply to STEM because it offers so many opportunities. We have so many internships we have the opportunity to go to. This summer, I got to go to the FBI. Like, who's ever gonna get the chance to go to the FBI? In addition to that, I'm at the best school in the entire world. I love Grassfield, where I'm at, and it's easy to transition to. I have so many friends within the academy and outside of the academy.
It changes the way you look at things, and it puts you to the test in ways that you didn't think you could do before.